channel We Are Brothers, and today I'm back with a new video. If you're new to my channel, I'm your Vivian.
Yo.
And it's my brother Ryan.
Yeah, guys.
So as you can see, guys, you already read the thumbnail and seen the title or whatever. You already be knowing what we're going to be showing you in this video. As you can see, guys, this is a pond that we have made for our turtle and fishes, guys. So as you can see, if you see in a video 1 year ago back, our turtles, we were keeping them in a tub, which is quite small, and as you can see, guys, my turtles have become quite big now. We have two turtles, and so now that's why they became too big for the tub. So that's why we made this big pond, guys. It's very big, and there's a waterfall, as you can see, guys. The waterfall is probably the best part of the pond. It's really cool. There's some plants, then there's a basking area. So the turtles come and they come and sit on it and to bask in the sun. And there are tons of tiny fishes, guys. There's some goldfish, there's some koi, then even there's some sharks, some aquarium sharks. Then there's so many fish, guys, in here. And as you can see, my brother's just gonna feed them, guys. My turtles are hand trained to feed them, guys. So they just come and feed from the hand, guys. There you go. As you can see, guys, they love eating, and all my fishes also love eating. So this is a very good pond, and they all are very happy, and I'm really happy with this pond. And as you can see, guys, I'm just gonna add some fish food into the pond and show you the fishes eating, guys. So the fish food, I just put the fish food in there, and see, guys, they just love eating the fish food. So I have tons of fish food, and I'm gonna add some flakes. As you can see, flakes is what these tiny fishes eat, with a tiny powder that the small fishes come and eat, guys. I don't know if you can see it. There's some tiny baby fishes that come and eat them. All the fishes are living here happily, and none of them are fighting or whatever. So this is the pond, guys, and we have done it in the first floor in the greenhouse. So there are some plants, as you can see here, and it's very good. We did all of this in the lockdown, guys, so it's pretty good. And we even have some heater here, so it's really good, guys. I've never seen anybody who's made a pond like mine. As you can see, guys, it's very different compared to so many other people's ponds. And it's amazing, guys. And if you like this video, don't forget to smash the like button. And also, if you're not subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Just subscribe, guys. And I'll see you next time. Ryan.
Noggin.